How to add captions to your videos in Adobe Express. On the main Adobe Express page, select the Video tab. And from Quick Video Options, select Caption Video. An important hint, I'm afraid adding captions or subtitles when you're editing the video is not available at this very moment on Adobe Express. So first of all, you need to save or upload your video on Adobe Express, and then you can add the subtitles or captions. First, make sure language spoken in the video is correctly set. Click on Browse to upload your video, and you're going to notice there's a 1 gigabit and 5 minutes restriction here for the videos that are going to be processed. Generally speaking, I mostly use Adobe Express for social media, Instagram posts, and TikTok videos, and I think both the file size and duration limits have been enough for me. It would normally take a while to upload your video, depending on your connection speed and your video duration. Once your video is uploaded, on the right-hand side, you're going to see a bunch of different subtitle styles. You can click on each individual caption style and see how it looks while playing your video. And you can also customize the colors of the font from here. And the caption text can be edited from this box, just in case you see a misspelling or you want to add or delete text. If you're happy with this, hit download. Your video with captions is ready. But what if you want to add some more effects or you want to simply just resize your video for Instagram? Then before download, you want to click on Open in Editor. This is the Adobe Express Video Editor page. First things first, we need to make the main timeline visible. I click on Edit Timeline, play the video, and stop here. You see the relevant caption is seen in blue color just above the video layer. When I hover over the subtitle, the built-in frame animation becomes visible with dotted rectangular areas. On the left-hand side, under the Recommended tab, you can change the font type, size, and other options. But do not forget that when you make any change here, this change will only affect this individual word or subtitle. Let's say I want to increase the size of the font. When I increase it, you're going to see only the selected word's font size will increase. You can go back one step back with Ctrl plus Z. If you want to select all of the caption group, you need to click on the upper right corner blue dotted box, and you can replace the subtitle group on the screen. But when you do that, only this subtitle's position will change and the others will remain on the bottom. Let's see that. We go back one step back with Ctrl plus Z, and this time, on the right-hand side, we select all the subtitles by clicking on the subtitles layers. Instantly, you're going to notice that all the subtitle layer is selected on the timeline as well. If you replace the subtitles now, all of the captions will be repositioned. Let's resize this video for Instagram. Click on Resize. From the menu on the left, you can select different social media formats. Let's select Instagram Reel. Click Resize again. Wait a little bit and see for yourself how easy it is. Select all the subtitle layers from here and reposition the captions wherever you want on your video.